The next thing we're going to talk about is some of the vocabulary terms for use when we're using the abacus. First one is to set, and to set means to move a bead toward the horizontal counting bar, so that when you move beads toward the horizontal counting bar, you are setting the beads. To clear means to move beads away from the horizontal counting bar. So as you move beads away from the horizontal counting bar, you're said to be clearing. Count is the moving of one bead at a time toward or away from the horizontal counting bar while you're numerically counting. And you need to make sure that you do the counting as the bead is moved. Exchange is the exchanges are the rules we need that need to be followed. When there aren't enough beads in one column for you to continue to be adding or subtracting in that column, then we're going to be making an exchange. It's a little bit like borrowing when you're doing pencil and paper mathematical calculations. We're going to go into the exchanges in more depth in just a few minutes. An add-in is a number used in addition. A sum is the result of an addition problem. Plus is the mathematical sign indicating addition. A minuend, which is not typically used much, is a number from which another number is to be subtracted. The subtrahend is a number that is to be subtracted from the first number. And the difference is the result of a subtraction problem. Minus is the mathematical sign indicating subtraction. There are a number of other vocabulary terms, but we're just going to go over the addition and subtraction vocabulary terms today because those are the calculations that we're going to be concentrating on.